All right, back at it, vlogging here, Kalana and the Prince on this Tuesday edition. Lively show today. Talk to LSU strength and conditioning coordinator Tommy Moffitt. 16 years, Coach Moffitt on the job, and Will Davis, assistant LSU baseball coach, stopped by. We dropped some recruiting news in football. There's a big announcement today coming at noon. But more importantly, we launched the March Madness video today to the public, in which your boy Prince here is the opening act of Backstreet Boys. Your feeling on your performance?
I followed direction very well. I did what they wanted me to do. It came out way creepier than I thought it was, and I thought it was going to be very creepy. But I think Chest Hair, yourself, Brandon, and Cade certainly did more than enough to cover up the aroma of my creepy, presentation. Charlie and Jimmy do Margaritaville. I believe that walking into the building that day, we said, those two are going to do a Buffett song. What are the rest of us going to do? So knew that was coming, and they did. And then when you watch the video, you will see that it's just unbelievable.
Yeah, it's gold, man. It's absolute gold.
And the other thing is, Moscona talks early on in there about how, you know, we get to make an ass of ourselves, and then he doesn't. We make an ass of ourselves. So we celebrate what happens here. I think that you'll see it. And look, here he is now walking into in here. Let's bring in now what I think is the star of the bracket challenge video.
Yeah.
The superstar.
You're one.
Desire, believe when I say I want it that way.
See, there you go.
It works better when I lip sync.
Those guys sold like a billion copies.
You know, yeah, it was a great video. I really appreciate the effort from all of us. You know, I just felt like we brought our A game. We only took it in about a couple of takes too. So I mean, that's, you know.
Here's the deal: we really could have shut it down after one take, if you remember. I mean, we really kind of killed it on the first take, but you know, just to build up a little B-roll and help the production team out. Brandon Landry crawling on the bar was absolute gold. Vossan getting out of the Mercedes G-Wagon with the shades on, I thought was probably the bit of the performance.
By the way, shout out to my daughter Elise for leaving those glasses in the car. We actually had those glasses. They came in handy.
Nice cover. Nice cover.
Those are clearly not
We all know your secret there,
those
Prince.
Are clearly not mine.
So, Jimmy, you think this thing goes viral quick or what?
Oh, my goodness. You know, it's so early to tell, but I really feel like this will be one of the greatest viral hits of all time. I mean, I can't really think of anything bigger than this.
Oh, I can. Ask me to run 40 yards. That happened.
Okay. We're not doing that anymore. With Pro Day coming up, we've scratched that. Big news for you this afternoon, too. You get your host back in studio, first time since May of 2014, right? This is good news around the building.
Yeah, it's incredible. Since the last week of May 2014, when we wrapped up the last Houston show on Friday, it was a very surreal feeling, just very odd, but great to have him back here. So it kind of feels complete because the last 9 months around here hasn't felt complete. You know, we went through the football season without Moscona. Didn't really feel like a normal football season for me personally. It's great to have my colleague and good friend Matt Moscona back in studio today.
Well said, and I think you speak for all of us.
And again, this is what's weird. We've done this show now since July 21st. Today is the first time in the history of the show that Matt's going to be in the building doing his show following us. That's how long he's been gone. This entire show, we've never done the show, both of us in the same building.
Yeah, you'll actually produce a show with your host in the morning and in the afternoon. He's the best in the business, James Harrelson. We've got Thursday and Friday here in the building. We've got dreams come true, so it's a good week. We appreciate everybody's support, prayers for following Matt Moscona and his family through this process. But the Musconas are back home. Listen from 3 to 6 this afternoon. Check out our podcast online at 1045ESPN.com. Catch our conversation with Tommy Moffitt and LSU assistant coach, baseball coach, Will Davis.